Hello guys, hope you are all doing well. Eating the Oreo biscuits give you pleasure, right? But have you ever thought if these Oreo biscuits mixed with some other ingredient go into the oven and come out as cake? Divine, right? So the recipe of the day is Oreo cake, a chocolate biscuit cake with basic tricks and hacks. So let us begin with the ingredients.
To 20 Oreo biscuits, 8 to 10 Sunfist biscuits or Marigold biscuits, 25 gram each white choco chips and dark choco chips, Hershey's chocolate syrup, 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil, 250 grams of Amul fresh cream, 1 sachet of Eno, 100 grams of dark chocolate, 1/2 liter of fresh milk.
So we'll start by mixing up the ingredients in the bowl.
Adding biscuits to the bowl. Oreo biscuits and Sunfist biscuits. Now let us add milk. 1/2 liter of milk.
Let us grind it. It will be grind after mashing it like this. We are not going to add sugar to it as biscuits are already sugary. Into this goes 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil. Now let us blend it once again.
This should be the consistency. Now let us add Eno. You can also add baking powder. We'll mix Eno in only one direction till the mixture becomes airy and nice.
We'll grease the mold with vegetable oil. It should be greased very properly. You can grease it with olive oil or butter.
Now let us transfer the batter to the bowl or the baking dish. Here goes the batter.
We'll smoothen it from the top. With a double tap, it goes into the microwave for 5 minutes. Let us check the cake. If this comes out to be clean, it means it is perfectly cooked. So let us bring it to room temperature. Till then, let us prepare ganache. Ganache is a creamy mixture of chocolate and cream combined together, and it is used in truffles, cakes, pastries, etc.
We'll add 100 grams of chocolate, dark chocolate, and into it we'll add heated cream and then stir it till it gets combined properly. Chocolate ganache is ready.
After 30 minutes, the cake will look like this. You can serve it, you can eat it like this also, but let us decorate it
with the first layering of the whipped cream over the base of the cake, coating it evenly. Properly covering all the sides of the cake, covering it from here. Yes. Over the whipped cream, the second layer of the ganache which we have prepared earlier, coating evenly all the sides and top of the cake. So here we have coated the cake properly with the ganache and whipped cream. Now we are going to use our fresh cream and going to create concentric rings on this cake. You need not to be perfect in this case. Now we'll put one design, taking one toothpick and moving outward, creating lines from the center of the cake to the edges of the cake. Some people call this design as spider's web. Now we'll sprinkle some grated dark chocolate on the top of the cake. Now the final design, decorating the edges of the cake with white choco chips. Now in the center, we'll be putting some dark choco chips.
Super yummy, super delicious and so easy. This yummy Oreo cake is ready. Do try it at your home, share it down in the comments below how it came out to be, like and comment on my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.